My name is Michael Aldrich. I'll take you back to the start. Coming from St. Louis, Missouri, 1994. How old does that make me? 21 years young. A moment in St. Louis, then we left for the Windy City. Every moment until I was 6, and then we went to the Nasty Natty. Like it or not, it was my home for 15 years. My favorite pastime was wrestling. Check out this video.
He's gonna win!
Change of topics. I didn't have very many friends growing up. Heartfelt sadness until a day I asked a girl to give me free ice cream. Enter Julie. She invited me to youth group. Loved it, go Jesus, and I started learning about Catholic faith. My whole life changed when I realized God wanted me to become Catholic. I experienced Him in adoration in such a way that I couldn't refute. Conversion happened, and I entered into RCIA. Hours turned into days, turned into weeks and months. A long time I sorrowed about not being able to receive. Each Mass, I would cry. Little Michael had to wait 6 whole months to receive for the first time. Julie and I dated, and then we broke up. 6 more months happened, and then I met my best friend, Elizabeth. I went to Franciscan to study math, education, and theology. I met lots of wonderful people, but never the one. The one, it turns out, was Elizabeth. We started dating after our freshman year of college. 9 months passed, and I proposed on the feast of Our Lady of Lourdes. We're still not married, though. Patience is a virtue. I was resident assistant because I love to serve. Last fall, Elizabeth and I went to Austria. We saw a lot of things, including 34 cities in 8 different countries. We got to see saints and see the history of the church. We even got to serve at Lourdes for 10 days. I graduated last spring with just math and theology, so I could be the residence coordinator of Lower Campus. My new friends, the other RDs, are awesome. My motto, give and don't count the cost.